Good morning, students. Today we are here with a new topic, with a new chapter named Organizing. Named Organizing. Okay. So as we all know that there are five factors of production: land, labor, capital, entrepreneur, at last organizing. If we don't organize all these factors in a particular way, we can't get success in producing anything. Same goes here. In the business. So before starting anything, let me simply tell you the meaning of organizing. After the plans have been drawn, the second important function of management is organizing. The activity of an enterprise must be organized in such a manner that plans can be successfully implemented. We had made plans. Now there are few things which are needed in that planning. So organization or organizing is that part of that management to organize all the factors, all the things which are important for doing anything, for implementing the planning. Okay, organizing ensures that efforts are directed towards the attainment of goals in such a manner that resources are used optimally and people are able to work collectively as effectively for a common purpose. Okay, in short, organizing is mean for translating plans in action. Okay, organizing is the way to translating plans into action. Okay, now organizing function leads to the creation of an organizational structure which include designing of roles are filled by suitable skilled people, then defining the interrelationship between the roles so that amygdala in performance duties can be eliminated. Okay, that hindrance in the performance duties are being eliminated due to organizing. Now steps in the process of organizing. First of all, identify and division of work. First of all, the work of the organization will be divided. Okay, then departmentalization. We have to divide the things according to the department. There are many types of department like sales, purchase, manufacture, okay, HR. Then aggregation of duties. We aggregate or distribute the duties to the different authorities and workers. Then establishing reporting relationship. Now we create or organizing create a relationship between all the departments. Okay, this relationship is very important for the business to conduct its all the action. Okay, now just moving towards the importance of the and significance of the organizing. So important and the significance of, first of all, benefit in specialization. If we are doing organization in such a manner so that we provide specialization to each and every employee, so that will be very beneficial for our business. Then clarity in working relationship. If organizing is good and organizing is working, the work of organizing is being done by the management easily or completely, that function clarifies that all the work and such power which are in our firm, and they have the basic relationship so that our business can work properly. Optimum utilization of resources. Due to the organization, we can utilize our different type of source or resources completely so that we can get the highest benefit from them. As we know that sources or resources are limited, so we have to use them properly. Now, adaptation to change. Due to the organization, we can adapt ourselves for the changing environment. Effective administration, due to organization or with the help of organization, we can do effective administration and so that our business can grow rapidly. Now, department of personnel under the process of organization, delegation of authority, and decentralization. Due to this type of thing, our business can be motivated, our employees can be motivated to do a lot and to work in such a way so that our company or our business can be benefited a lot due to them.
okay, expansion and growth. Due to the organization, our business can expand and get growth, because if organizing factor is good, the business will automatically get good production, sales and everything else, so that it can be expanded and get growth. So this is it for today's video. In the next video, we will discuss this chapter further. And till then, you all are requested to keep learning, keep studying and keep focusing. And if you find any type of doubts in any query, you can ask. We will be there, our school will be there to help you out in all your needs. Till then, bye-bye students.